seeing how things grow in agriculture and seeing the hard work and kind of the open spaces, it really gives you an idea of how lucky you are not to be, I guess, trapped in an office all day long or in a building. It's kind of the best of both worlds. You know, there are, you know, professional jobs in agriculture, but then you also have the openness and the freedom.